I can remember praying that my favorite football team would win the big championship. I mean, I told Jesus that I would do all my homework, and I just asked him, please, Lord, please let him win it all. Sometimes we can be like that too, where we can kind of treat God like a vending machine. We come to him with all of our needs and all the things that we want, and then we ask him for those things and we just leave it at that. But our relationship with Jesus is much more than that. And that's what Jesus was saying in this scripture that we read today, is that all these people had seen Jesus do miracles and he had fed them with the loaves and the fish. But he was saying, listen, I want to give you eternal life. I want to build a relationship with you that is every day. A relationship that helps change the way you live, change the way you think, change the way you say things. And we need to make sure that in our lives, we're not allowing God to become a vending machine. Jesus, I need you to help my grandma. I need you to really help me on my test tomorrow because it's going to be really hard. And thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name, amen. And off we go. What about spending time in God's word, even in prayer, in worship, asking Jesus to just be with us? So take a moment and think about this question. Is your relationship with Jesus more than just you making requests of him? Let's pray. Jesus, I want every day to be a day that I build my relationship with you. God, you want to hear our request. You want to hear the things that are affecting our lives. But help me to always remember to take time to just be with you. In Jesus' name, amen.